In this illustration, we'll see about circling inside well of death. Here the situation is stated as a bike rider wishes to circle inside a wooden vertical cylinder of radius 5 meter with a speed of 5√5 meters per second. And we are required to find the minimum value of coefficient of friction between tires and walls of this well. Here in solution, to understand the situation, if we draw the figure, it looks like this. Where inside a well, say there's a bike rider who's riding inside a vertical cylinder in a circle of radius r. So he'll be experiencing his weight in downward direction, and normal reaction would be acting inward, which is providing the centripetal force for circular motion. And rotating frame, we can consider it as experiencing a centrifugal force mv square by r outward. And due to the normal reaction of friction, will act on it in upward direction, which will prevent it from falling down. So in this situation, we can write for circular motion, inside the cylindrical track, here we can write the normal reaction is equals to mv square by r. And for safe turning, we can write friction would be balancing mg. And the value of friction at its limiting value would be mu n. And the value of n we can substitute as mv square by r. That is equals to mg. Here m gets cancelled out, and the value of minimum friction coefficient which we'll get for safe turning is equals to gr by v square. If we substitute the values, g we can take as 10, radius is given to us as 5 meter, and the speed is 5√5 meter per second. So on a squaring, this is 125. So this will be 10 by 25, or this can be further written as 2 by 5, which is 0.4. That will be the final result of this problem.